back to the room on the ferry, and then look at the water under the rock.
Oh, no?
Really low.
Pop up. Yeah. Well, I was kind of sitting here watching them. I'm right here. Can you just see? Face it.
Yeah.
Okay.
to go.
You don't man.
Oh, hopefully. Yeah, right behind. So you
going back
pull
the corner.
Up and reel down. Reel down.
There you go.
Pull up. Stop cranking. Pull up. And then reel down. Ooh. Yeah.
All right.
So reel down to the water. There you go. Just like that.
Larry.
That's a little. It's not a little one.
Oh, look at that head shake on that thing. That's a nice fish.
Don't, please don't say that.
Oh, okay. It's the last time I say it.
Remember what happened?
Shaking. Oh, what do you mean?
Here's
the rope. Trying to make his head.
Yeah. Big one?
Nice one, yeah.
Hang in.
I can't get it out. I don't want that one in.
Okay, no, don't turn loose of it, because it's... Go back by, back farther. Go back to the boat.
You're going to need to...
Okay, come
around.
Yep, come around the motors way up high. The current is so crazy, too, right now.
What?
You were cleaned off. There we go.
Good, got those rods out of the way.
They keep walking around.
I don't like this, no head shakes. Did it have some head shakes?
He's got a lot of pull to him.
Yeah, that could be a skate.
It did shake?
Yeah.
Like, boom,
yeah, when she first got to hit it, did.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let's hope.
Yeah.
I'm going to try to clean some of this blood up so you don't slip.
It's got a lot of pull, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, but that's okay.
Yeah. That could be a skate. Just pull. No head shake. Rose, that's awesome. That is so, too awesome.
That was awesome.
Did you look in the back of the tide book?
No.
Tide book's up on the dash.
Did you want us to pull those weights off these other lines?
No, right now? Just hold them inside.
Okay.
Hopefully we'll get them back in here soon.
God, I want to see that thing shake its head.
Yeah.
Wow.
Next time you guys come with boots like this.
Like I got on.
Because I can't spray. And...
Oh, my extra cuffs are just folded down.
You're all right. Yeah. But I'm saying they got tennis shoes on. Oh, I can't spray. And.
Oh, you can spray my feet. I don't care.
So you can still spray.
Yeah, I had left my extra cuffs in your truck. There's a couple head shakes there.
There. It's a big one, just like his didn't head shake.
Well, hers just did there a little bit.
Okay, take it easy. I don't like white.
Yeah, they usually don't come up upside down.
Unless it just turned over.
That's what I was thinking. No, it's not skate.
Oh, yeah.
Damn it.
Jake caught one that was about 5-6 feet across, and it had tangled all six people's lines.
Oh, yeah. They are horrible.
Yeah. They weigh a ton.
Yeah, they're just dead weight pulling it up. Just, ugh. Hate the skate.
Or you bring it, they come up like a sail.
Yeah.
You know, and that's why they don't shake their head, because it's in the behind their face, you know.
And against the current. And you all right?
I'm good.
Good job.
It's not a halibut, but I'm good.
That's still a lot of fish.
You never see anybody smiling like that when they catch a skate.
You need to hold your weight.
I got it.
Somebody get that hook out. Be careful of that.
Quick picture.
You might have to get the knife.
Right.
Nice, right behind you, John.